seen you bite the hands that feed you and cry on the shoulder they're attached to. Scoff when we say don't jump and then get mad when we don't catch you. Act up in act one and break down by the end of act two. And the ones you spurn are often the ones that you run back to. But many of us are stubborn, and so even when we bleed, we'll never admit we need the very ones we really need. We'd rather suffer in silence, grow, deal with pain, than admit we made a mistake and we'd like to try again. See, that's the human condition. Mess up repeatedly and still show no contrition. And if it's bad enough, just blame it on Lucifer. Use him for an excuse, you did an act of your own volition. Remember Satan is a perfect alibi. And all you have to do is repent before you die. You'll still be accepted at the mansion in the sky. Forget thyself that thy morals be moldy.